The Islamic State group is encroaching on Turkey's territory, according to Prime Minister Ahmet Davutoğlu. U.S. forces continue attacks against the group in Syria. Turkey has amassed tanks on its border with Syria to prevent an influx of insurgents. While Turkey has refused to join the U.S. coalition airstrikes, Davutoğlu is now calling for help from the international community to stop IS from using Turkey as a passage into Europe.